Alright guys, we're back with another video. This was supposed to be vlog 9, but I fucking messed up the pasanaka. Today is Sunday. You already know what the fuck is going on. Right now I'm in Odessa, cause I got a shirt for La Toxica. I've been thinking about making some shirts lately. Or cups, or like the keychains thing, whatever you want to call it. And I've been thinking if I should make some or not, but I don't know. Y'all let me know, see what happens. A ver qué pasa. But I'm thinking about doing like the girls, these, cause like, you know how they have hair and shit like this. I know y'all can't see the dolly, cause you know it's gray, but you know that's what she wanted. But mira, la verga, no miro nada, la verga. Look, it's right there, but you can barely see it. Pero no pasa nada. But yeah, and then I got one on. I have the white one. Ahorita I'ma show it. Ahorita when I get a chance, but. I've been thinking about doing shirts and shit. These came out good. Shout out to my cousin. She does all that shit. And, I mean, they barely started too, so get the hookup from there. But I'm thinking about selling these or selling those. $80 a piece, because, like, these shirts are, like, expensive. And just like the regular t-shirts, like the Walmart brand or something. But like $30, $25, somewhere around there. But yeah, let me know and see what happens. A ver qué pasa. And then the cups, and then the keychains too. I don't know, I've been thinking about it, but you know, it's whatever, see what happens. But right now I'm on my way to go to Midland to go eat, cause my fat ass hasn't ate right now, so I'm gonna go over there. I bet if La Toxica wanna go eat ahorita with me, cause she don't like eating with me. I don't know why. Sad, man, look at this. Nah, but we'll see what happens. I'll let you know when I get to mail it. Damn, I forgot all about the vlog and shit. You already know. Sunday, fun day, la verga. Bring a maven, bitches. We're gonna do a balloon release for my nigga Brian, cause he passed away yesterday or before yesterday. But yeah, we're gonna do that for him, you know. So I'm gonna be over there. I'm gonna record the release, and that'll probably be the end of the video of this vlog. And stay tuned for the other vlogs. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment below, whatever y'all want, or what I should do. Like I said, what should I do to the truck? What else? That's about it, but I'll let you know when I'm to Velarde's. All right, guys, I got here. Gonna give me a balloon. Thank you very much. What's going on, bro? Bro, y'all finna. What's going on, guys? Damn, what's on here? But that little stick is. Yeah, bro. We're here. Hey, you wanna talk or no?
No, I'm Gucci.
He said, no, I'm Gucci.
You okay?
You got the famous one?
Domingo y toda la semana me la paso alegre y disfruto la vida, y así seguiré hasta mi último día.
Me gusta el desmadre, el ambiente me prende, y así soy feliz, no le temo a la muerte. Yo no pienso en eso, es tiempo perdido, pues nadie se escapa de nuestro destino.
Por eso aprovecho de cada momento, pues consciente estoy de que no soy eterno. Por eso la paso contento en la peda, y de vez en cuando le entro a la loquera.
La vida es prestada y hay que disfrutarla como más te guste y te pegue la gana. Porque el agua es suda, no tiene respeto, se lleva de todo, agarra parejo.
Quiero estar contento mientras llegue el día de vestir de negro a toda mi familia.
Entierro música de banda, échenme lo que era y otra de bucana, o si hay otra vida, seguir la parranda. Y mi último deseo es que brinden a mi salud. ¡Pura Cuarta Visión!
Así es, mi compa Héctor Martínez, puro progresivo y el amor es récord, viejo. Por eso aprovecho de cada momento, pues consciente estoy de que no soy. Por eso la paso contento en la peda, y de vez en cuando le entro a la loquera.
La vida es prestada y hay que disfrutarla como más te guste y te pegue la gana. Porque el agua es suda, no tiene respeto, se lleva de todo, agarra parejo.
Quiero estar contento mientras llegue el día de vestir de negro a toda mi familia, y espero que cumpla mi último deseo antes de meter.
Mi entierro, música de banda, échenme lo que era y otra de bucana, por si hay otra vida, seguir la parranda.
Kind of warm, my bad.
Oh shit, I'm recording.
Are you doing a vlog?
Yeah, why?
Get the baby.
Where's the baby at?
Right there. I don't know. Zoom in.
And his shirt.
And?
Don't forget the bag.
What? I thought it was crumbled open. No pasa nada. The 20% of yours.
Oh, don't get a back truck and don't let your sister in it. 20% or no, 80% of that shit.
I charge $10 a month.
Alright, let me see. No.
Hey, wait. No.
Yeah,
fine. Double.
OnlyFans.
$10 a month.
And what is it?
Hold on, let me make it real quick.
He's like,
I'm gonna make it.
Hey, Ricky, you need an OnlyFans. Oh, yeah.
That's it.
Oh, yeah, you do. Yeah.
Damn, I'm finna grab the mamalonis. This nigga, bro, this fool forgot his keys and everything.
My bad, bro.
Alright, can you air it up for me? Cause I don't know. So it's the two, the left and the middle, left and right, right?
I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about.
The middle?
This is the front.
Okay, that's the back, okay.
Side to side.
I know, I don't want to do the side to side. Because I finally fucked that up.
Lights on?
Hold on.
Lights on?
Nah, yeah. Fuck it.
Don't break this hole, bro.
Bro, I won't, bro. You gonna get in or what?
See, don't fuck it up.
Bro, I won't. I know how to drive, cook.
Skate that hole. Watch out for the
followers,
don't fuck up my
frame. Driving the mamalonis, look. I can hit the switches now, look. Get off.
Drag that bitch!
It's not mine! It's not mine! No mames, wey. God damn. Pasa nada, que... Hey, should I drag it? I'm finna drag this hog on God.
Hey, quick. Air that bitch out. You know which one? Damn. Hey, fix the wheel, bro.
What do you mean fix the wheel?
He didn't let me drive it.
Oh, he let me drive it. He's like, hey, for the first time.
Can I drive it or what?
1 mile per hour. That's the only thing.
Oh, God,
bro. Can I burn it or what?
He's like, can I burn it?
I'll burn mine. What can you burn yours?
This transmission might blow, like, right now.
It's all right, man. I'll have an extra one. I'll give you
mine. He's like, give
you mine. Why should I fucking go home? Wait, you'll give him this. And then,
well, guys, that's the end of the video. Hope you like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Oh shit, I thought that shit was facing me and shit. But hope y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all hit that like button. Not the dislike button, cause you know, do not. Just kidding. But yeah, let me know what I should do to the truck. Hopefully I could get the engine swapped out sooner. We're gonna do an engine swap on that. Tell me what should I do to it. And comment below and all that shit. But hope you like the video and everything. Deuces.